All right, what's new? So I did like reviews and unboxing of the Xtreme 2 Bluetooth speaker. But then I thought by myself, hey, they all talk about bigger things than this. And girls like it big. So I just ordered something bigger. I did. What's this? Look at that. Boombox, that thing is insane. Look at that size of that box. In here, the awards this thing won, right? The best speaker in 2017, 2018, and whatever. So I just had to have it. So I saved up some money, and then there it is. Look at it. And the price, there is not so much difference between the Xtreme 2 and this thing. So I just had to get it. And you are witness now when I unbox this thing. Look at the box, how big that is. It even has two handles in the box on the side. So let's get scissors out, and then I'm going to cut this open. And we take a peek inside how it looks like. Alright, so let's cut it open here on the top. There. There's like two tape pieces on there. Cut this one up and this one. Excuse me. How can you see this best? Let me turn this around like that. Take a look inside. There. Voila. There it is. Look at it. Look at it. Okay. Let's pull that out. Handle here. Let's put it on the handle. Whoa. Whoa. Jesus, this thing is heavy. Heavy. Put it on the table. I'm gonna get that out first. You have foam around so that it doesn't damage during transport. That looks pretty good. And then this bag. Huge. Okay, what is that happening? On the bottom here it's taped. Take that off left and right. Wow, it looks big. There it is. Huge. Look at that. Man, it is heavy. That foot. All right. Let's see on the back. Button.
Big door.
And here. Flap.
Huge.
Charging, right? Let's take a peek. Right. Okay, what else is in the box? Let's open it up here. What do we have? You see the camera, I can see it. Look at that, there's the beanbag. And what's that? Oh, stuff. Foam. And then a cardboard contraption. What's in there? Now let's see how we open this up. Okay, come on. There's nothing to do here, maybe. And shake it out. Away. There we go. That's it. Nope. Trash. What is this? Power supply. Nice. Let's open this up. What do we have here? Protective foil so that it doesn't scratch. Looks like the Xtreme 2 one, just a little bigger. What do we have there? 20 volts, 4 amp. Okay. Sorry. And then here's the other cable to connect it to the power outlet. Let's try that. Black rubber bands to hold it together. Wow. We go here, and then this piece goes to the outlet. What is this here? Menu, little booklet, and then all this other crap, who knows. So, okay, And charging. Let's see how that works. There, and then we need to go and open the door and plug this in. And there, okay. Turn it around. And then we see the third LED blinking. So it was half charged. That's normal with those lithium batteries that you have in there. And then we just have to wait to charge all the way. And then we're good. Let's zoom in here on the charging process. Look at that, it's blinking nice. The fourth dot is probably 100%. And yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching. And I see you later for more videos of this thing.